It's that time once again. Those last few moments of anticipation before lights out and the charge towards turn one. Which of these young drivers will come out on top at Paul Ricard today? Stay with us to find out as we get today's race underway. Today's drivers need to master the 15 corners of Paul Ricard. 6 left-handers and 9 right spaced around the 3.6-mile circuit. The longest section is the famous Mistral Straight, which is split into two by the colourful chicane Nord, which offers a potential overtaking.
Got that confirmed. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Box, box, we're coming in this lap. Okay, we can take you this lap.
And it looks like the pit crew are out and ready to perform their magic on the car. They will be aiming to achieve the fastest pit time possible. A decent pit time then. The team will be hoping they can get back into the action as fast as possible and not lose too much time from this stop.
Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. cars in one go. Great job. Really impressive. Okay, copy that. Okay, they're on fresh hards. They're in third. Time last lap was a 2 minutes 04.1. Yuri's coming in for his stop now. Okay, push, push. Gap to the car behind. 8.3 seconds. Good job, that was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, final lap, let's go, final lap. Gap to your teammate behind is 28.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. They're in 11th. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 58.0. We'll be right back.
fantastic drive. That's just fantastic. Amazing. You deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
A great win then for Hi-Tech GP today. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, I'm not sure what we just saw, but one thing's for sure. Today's winner has certainly showed they have no fear battling it out on the track. And who can blame them? I don't think I ever seen someone eat through the competition so quickly. Today's race was a sight to behold, and judging from the crowd's reaction, it went down well with the fans as well.
And it's time now for the podium celebrations, and how well deserved is this one? What a fantastic victory for Hi-Tech GP. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Anthony increases their championship lead. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
I have to give it to Anthony.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Teams' Championship. Hi-Tech GP moved to the top of the table. Meanwhile, Prema have improved their position. A strong weekend for them as they fight their way to the top. There will be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you'll join us at the next race, when Formula 2 returns.